It's no secret, there are plenty of ad blockers out there. So what makes a VPN ad blocker like Surfshark Cleanweb worth considering? Well, let's find out. First things first, how exactly can Surfshark Cleanweb benefit you? Without diving into complicated technology talk, it's simply a special Surfshark feature designed to block ads, pop-ups, trackers, and to a certain extent, even malware. The basic version of the Surfshark ad blocker can be found within all the main apps. Plus, interestingly, their VPN solution for the Firestick TV. Why is it basic? Well, because in my opinion, the real magic happens in the Surfshark extension, aka Cleanweb 2.0, which you can use as an ad blocker for Chrome, Edge, and Firefox browsers. And there are quite a few things that sets this apart from the in-app VPN ad blocker version. First, you don't even need to have the Surfshark VPN turned on for the ad blocker to work. When you're trying to learn how to block ads with Surfshark, all you need to do is have the extension and an active subscription. Yep, that's all there is to it. Now, if I visit a website that's normally loaded with ads, I won't see a single one. Just like here, for example. Now, if I open the same page in a browser without Surfshark CleanWeb extension, I get a cookie pop-up and a bunch of ads. Lovely. Now, the ad blocker gets rid of regular ads as well as malicious ones that can lead to malware-infected websites. And psst, it works on video ads as well. CleanWeb 2.0 isn't just an ad blocker though, as it also has a data breach and malicious activity monitor. So here, Surfshark goes beyond ensuring browsing convenience and steps into the online safety realm. Next to industry leaders like NordVPN and their threat protection, or TotalAV, whose ad blocker comes with their antivirus solution. Though I wouldn't use CleanWeb as an antivirus substitute, more like a browsing safety belt. If you want an antivirus as well, then look into Surfshark One Plan. Even without the layer of protection against malware, based on ad blocking performance alone, I can say that Surfshark is definitely worth it. Try it out and see how you feel about this VPN. Surfshark is pretty inexpensive, especially if you use a discount code. I've put the best one I was able to find in the description below, so feel free to check it out. If you end up not liking it, there's a 30-day money-back guarantee. Though overall, I'm pretty confident to recommend Surfshark. It's one of the best ad blocker for Chrome options, as it's highly effective at blocking ads and even potential malware threats. It's a very strong cybersecurity tool in general, especially when it comes to their VPNs. It's fast, affordable, great for streaming and torrenting, but that's for another video. Anyway, if you do end up liking Surfshark, you can share your account with friends or family as it doesn't have a device limit. So grab a discount code from the description, test it for yourself, and come back to share your own experience. Thanks for watching this Surfshark review, and I'll see you in the next one.